Did you kill it?
I think something else did. Before me, I think.
I heard her scream 2 nights ago. Maybe one of the monsters got her.
2 nights ago? Yeah, that's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
My parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg, but that's a good idea. Let's go. Stay close to me. Now, let's stay quiet. We'll head out to the front yard and follow the road out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
It'll be okay. Stay near me, and we'll move as fast as we can.
I found the bastard!
Are we going to die?
They're after me, not you.
Why?
Stay down! Georgia State Patrol!
Dude, he won't listen to that.
I'll come quietly. There's a little girl here!
Shit, you're not one of those things.
Neither of us are.
Wait, why'd you say you'd come quietly?
You're the law, you know? You don't mess with that.
Oh, man, no shit. I'm sorry about that.
My name's Sean. Sean Green. This is Andre.
Officer Mitchell.
Did you see any of those things? One of them just got our buddy Chet.
I saw a lot in the forest, but that was a while ago.
Yeah, one we're looking for is still in the neighborhood.
Oh shit, you hurt your leg pretty bad. Look, help us find the thing that got our buddy, and we'll take you and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety. He should be able to fix your leg up too.
I'm not her dad. I'm a neighbor. Her parents are out of town.
Whoever you are, let's get a move on.
We just were...
Oh, shit. It's Chet.
Let's go. Get to my car.